Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Excuse me, my name is Mrs. Slot and my ass, and I'm here to direct your play, The Lion King.
Actually, we've decided to do Transformers, the musical.
No, we're not. Charlie, we already discussed this.
Actually, these are the director auditions.
Yeah, we have decided if we want you to direct our play. So, have you directed before?
As a matter of fact, I have. The most splendid version of The Three Blind Mice ever produced in the history of production. You should have seen it. The staging was magnificent, the blocking was ingenious, and the movement divine.
Aren't those all the same thing?
Tell me, can you turn into a helicopter?
What?
A helicopter. Can you turn into a helicopter, or do you prefer a semi-truck?
I'm not sure what that has to do.
Cut it out, Charlie. Tell us, ma'am. How would you direct the final fight scene from The Lion King?
Well, for my production, the staging would be magnificent, the blocking was ingenious, and the movement divine.
We get it, but why would it be divine?
Because I would have directed it.
Let me try. Okay, what would you do to make it divine?
I would stage it magnificently.
Okay, thank you. We've heard enough. We'll call you.
Next. Hello?
Hello, come in. You're here for the Lion King director auditions.
Maybe she's the one.
Welcome, I just want to let you know that I'm the perfect role for Bumblebee because I'm strong, tough, and exciting.
Oh, brother.
Yes, I'd kind of like to, direct you.
What did she say?
Can you speak up?
I'd kind of like to be a director.
Have you ever directed before?
Maybe?
Next!
Hi, my name is Miss Atkinson, and it would be my honor to direct your show, The Lion King.
Great, we just have a few questions for you.
All right, I'm ready.
First, tell us a little about your experience.
I had the great privilege of directing The Sound of Music with a delightful cast. It was an ingenious production since we set it in the future. The audience discovered that the difficulties facing the Von Trapp family are timeless and courage can be found in every man of any time. Impressive.
As a part of your audition, we'd like you to try directing us right now in the final fight scene between the hyenas and the lions.
I'd love to. Let's start with you, little man. You'll be Timon.
I don't like it.
Are you saying yes for once, Charlie? You might like the role.
I'd rather be Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime? Isn't that silly truck that talks? Okay, Charlie, you're going to be running around screaming. That's great. And you, Sarah, are going to be a dead lion. Now, pay attention.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata.
Eunice, you must prowl a scar, pacing back and forth. Let me see.
Prowl. Malicious.
Good.
Maliciousness.
Simone, you are Simba, facing off with Scar. Okay.
Rawr.
Okay, give me more.
Rawr.
More.
Rawr.
Be evil, Scar.
Rawr.
Rawr. Sarah, be dead. Deader, Sarah. Charlie, I don't hear any screaming. You're not doing it right. Try harder. More. You are. I quit.
Okay, that one is a no.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem free.
Is that everyone?
I think so.
Great. Hours of auditioning directors, and our best one is a maniac.
Did you hear what she said about Optimus Prime?
Oh, give it a rest, would you?
No, because I still say that we should be doing Transformers, the musical.
You know, it's starting to sound like a good idea.
What? Are you kidding me? We already brought the rights to The Lion King, and we spent all these hours auditioning for it. And I already memorized Nala's part.
What did you do that for? I want to be Nala.
But I prowl better than you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I have better nails.
What do nails have to do with it?
They're my claws. Rawr.
I think we're just going to have to direct ourselves.
Are you kidding? I'm not going to let you tell me what to do.
Besides, you won't even do the play I want to do.
Charlie, I'm starting to really love your idea.
No, Eunice, it won't work. Are you telling me that you're going to wear bulky machine parts for a costume and pretend to turn into a robot?
That's great. And we'll make all those stupid noises.
Excuse me.
I don't think you could. If you tried, you know, because you're a girl.
What does that have to do with anything?
Hey!
I thought this was the director auditions, but honestly, I'm not sure I want to direct you. What are you arguing about?
We're supposed to be doing The Lion King, but Charlie and Eunice suddenly want to do The Transformers, the musical.
Have you ever heard of anything so stupid?
Actually, that sounds intriguing. What if... No, that might not work. You know, it would certainly be risky.
What?
What would be risky?
Yeah, what might work?
Spill the beans already!
Well, I was just thinking that we might combine the two. What if we put the shows together?
What?
The Transformers King musical. We'd have Roptimus Feeky Prime and Pumba Bee, Megascar, and the Decepti Lions.
Whoa, that's awesome. Mm.
Exactly how would this work?
Yeah, show us how you would direct that.
Okay, let's start with you, Charlie, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Charlie, you're my Pumba Bee. And you, Eunice, you're going to be Nala.
You're it!